man. That is bright. Yeah. Whoa. Oh, God. Radio signals found. The farther you get from the source, the harder they'll come to pick up.
This is Diamond City Radio, and I'm, you know, it's me, Travis. Anyway, this here is
That's
Dan
my house.
K.
Okay, medicine. A wrench to hit somebody with. Stem, alright, more medicine. Of course, they're not here. A silver plate? Somebody might want that. Molotov cocktail. Okay. There's more things I gotta kill. I guess I take the typewriter too? Okay. Shut up. This is not time for that. It says that everybody around can hear me. Bongo, bongo, bongo in. I'm gonna just take everything. I don't know what I'll need. Oh! Switchblade. Heck yes. Yeah, thanks a lot, Vault-Tec. Son of a... Sprint. Food! Food. Okay. Good. Good. Flour. Okay. We're gonna need food. We're gonna need all that. Okay. We found my hometown. Bobby pin, greaser jacket, and jeans. Alright, well, I really don't want to wear this Vault-Tec suit any longer if I can help it. Alright. Don't really like that, but it's not Vault-Tec. Oh, all right, food, not food. Look at, oh, that's just an empty bottle. Coffee pot, yeah. Caps stash cap. Okay. We need that. Subway token. We might need that. A red dress. Nice. I don't know why that's nice. Okay.
As I live and breathe.
Oh boy, it's Cosworth.
It's really you.
Well, he seems happy to see me.
Cosworth? You're still here. So other people could still be alive too.
But of course I'm still here. Surely you don't think a little radiation could deter the pride of General Atomics International. But you seem the worse for wear. Best not let the wife see you in that state, hmm? Where is the missus, by the way?
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers.
Okay.
Or perhaps charades.
Cosworth, you're insane.
That game.
The heck is wrong with you? Look.
Cosworth, listen to me carefully. Have you seen him? Have you seen Sean?
Why, the missus had him last, remember? Oh, perhaps she's gone to the Parker residence to arrange a play date. I'm sure she'll be back with him momentarily.
I just told you she's dead.
Sean's been kidnapped. But I'm going to find him. I'm going to get my son back.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
What?
200 years?
Oh, wow. Man. All right. So now I don't even know if my son's alive.
Or give or take a little for the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack. You must be famished.
Okay, so I don't even know if my son is alive God, now.
You're acting a little bit.
How long have I been?
What's wrong?
How long? I was in there for 210 years, so at what point in that 210 years did they come and get my son?
2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing.
Codsworth, I don't care.
Final wood. Nothing. And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car. The car. How do you polish rust?
Stop it. Get to the point.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
Thanks.
Thank you,
I guess.
You're welcome. Now,
he's just doing his.
Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Sean may turn up yet.
Have you seen anything dangerous?
Oh, just the usual, sir. Pesky neighborhood dogs and mosquitoes.
Mosquitoes? Alright, so I get it, Codsworth. You're not crazy. You're just programmed to do that, and you couldn't not do right. What you were programmed to do.
Lead the way.
Proud to serve, sir.
He's got a purpose again, so he's happy. It should be fun.
Apparently decided we were too much trouble. What's all this?
Gross. Oh. Oh, it just gooed me. I've been ratted.
Yeah, but a few flies.
I'm raided. Radiated.
Movement in another house.
Bubblegum. A toaster. Well, can you? All right, I'll come back. I was gonna actually search the house and not just murder all the bugs in it and then leave. Stupid. But it was almost Halloween. All right. There's another one. Oh, there's two of them. Oh, they gooed me again.
That about takes care of that.
I'm getting radiated. Oh, I'm spurting blood. What the heck? Sure, maybe Codsworth can cook that. I don't know. I don't, honestly. Mr. Ray? What? Safe. Alright, yeah, I know. Okay, so lockpicking is the same as it was. What the heck, man? Alright.
I only had a bobby pin.
Oh, man. Really? Alright, where's some in here? Bobby pins. Perfect. Can I take... Those are probably hard as rocks and stiff as boards. I can't imagine they're not. There.
Yes.
We got bullets, a pipe pistol. Okay. Pre-war money and silver. That's gotta be worth something, right? To someone? Oh. Will you go away? I'm gonna have to figure out how to shut those off. So if I favorite it and I set it to 5, can I do that? And then hit 5? There we go. Alright, well, it's just other ammo than my good gun. American flag. All right. Turn on the TV. Okay, that doesn't work.
Codsworth.
Mr. Ray, the missus and young Sean, they aren't here.
Happy? This whole thing was a waste of time.
I only wanted to help, sir, but maybe you could try Concord. I've seen people in that area, and they're only slightly heavily armed.
It's not his fault.
Thanks for your help, Codsworth.
Good luck, sir.
It's not his fault.
Sean, I know you will. I shall remain here and secure the home front.
Hey, Codsworth.
There must be someone who can help you in Concord.
Why don't you bring your flamethrower and your buzzsaw and come with me? Hey! What? Oh. Seriously? What? Oh. That's more than... Okay, I'm starting to think you're useless again, Codsworth. I really am. Seriously. There ain't gonna be much in that house. Alright, so let's loot this town. Let's see what I can find. Maybe there's a clue. Maybe one of them dropped their diary conveniently in one of these houses after they made camp, after they stole or before they stole my son. Cigars, I might... I'll want one of those after I get my son back. What's that? Flip lighter. Okay. For sure. Maybe I can put... There might be a fire. I don't think there's a fire department anymore, obviously. Laundered rose dress. Okay, great. It'll be nice and clean. A hairbrush and a red dress. Guess if I wanted a dress, I could have one. What is that? Oh, it's a horse on a stick. It's a robot horse on a... okay. Bullets. That's good. Nothing. 10mm bullets. Alright. What do you got in here? What's that? Oh, it's a door handle. Looked weird. Okay, nobody in here. Oh, bobby pins, duct tape, scalpel. More bottle caps. Alright. Let's go in here. This is where we killed those flies. I'm just gonna pick up everything right now. Why? Because I know I can make stuff. Because I guess I'm skilled in everything. Trick or treat, yeah. That's a good point. What is that? Oh, alright. It's the rusted out heater thing. What is this? I can get a suit. Maybe I'll need to dress up. I don't know. Hey, a safe. Why do safes have key locks on them? Shouldn't they have a... Oh, broke it. Okay. Oh, well.
Nice.
Alright, so... That's ammo for my pipe pistol. That's that. Those are good. That's gonna be worth some money. Some jet. Another pipe pistol. Pre-war money. Okay. Guess we'll take the bloat fly meat. I've already been in here. Okay. Oh, I didn't check this. Bobby pins. No. Okay, you got anything in your garage? Lean to backyard? No. Wait, is this my... This is my house. Do I have anything in my garage? Just a busted down back door. My grill's gone. Everything's gone. Coffee tin. Okay. Saucepan. Peppermill salt shaker. Red box. Small baby bottle. Open the fridge. Said I'm just gonna take everything. The globe. Alright. Grognak! Oh! Critical hits with unarmed melee attacks have permanently do plus 5% damage. Okay, I was wondering, honestly, how they were gonna handle the books and bobbleheads and stuff. It looks like they're just gonna give you a perk. I'll take the lamp, too. There's my flag. Oh, man. Alright. What is that? Oh, wait. Oh, that's Codsworth. He must be outside. That newspaper is still hanging there. Somehow not rotted apart. Mr. Handy Fuel. Okay. Bottle caps in my dryer. The incredible... Multi-talented Mr. Handy. Okay. Alright, did I have a gun that I kept in my, like, dresser by my bed, under my bed, behind my bed? I guess not. Or if I did, somebody else took it. Sean's room. Toy car, baby, route. Your special. Oh, hey, all right. I wish I'd had time to prepare for this and think about it. I didn't know I was going to be getting to choose something like this. I expected there to be bobbleheads and just give you a bonus to whatever it is that bobblehead represents, but... All right, let's be stronger so we can carry more. I'm picking up lots of stuff, and we'll just take that. Oh, yeah, we'll take the block. Blast Radius board game. We'll take that too. And the lamp.
I'm coming, buddy.
I'll find you. I hope. I have no idea how long it's been since they busted into the house, though. I have no idea. Typewriter. Ooh, duct tape. Always good. Or duct tape. Always good. Shovel. Is that a weapon? Oddly enough, no. I don't know who my neighbor was that had all this good stuff. A power armor station. Okay. Armor workbench. Okay. I can do nothing with any of this. Alright. Yep, we'll exit. I can do nothing with any of that. What is that? Used oil can. Workshop. Now I know we can. Oh. Okay, so this is the build your settlement thing. Wow, that's right away they let you do this. Okay, but we're not doing that right away. We are going to do that. We're going to want a place for Sean to live. That'll be safe. But right now, I need to find a place where I could shoot people in the face. Okay, what do we got for receivers? Lighter weight, reduced damage. Heavier weight, improved damage. Better critical shot. Just plain better damage. Okay, so right now it's 18. That makes it, this is better. This is way better than that heavy frame. Oh wow, look at all these different air trigger. Powerful receiver. Maybe I should have looked down here, see if I could have done any of that. Okay. Doesn't look like I can mod anything else on it, but we do more damage now. That is always good. Oh, what is it, 4? Everything's in a weird place. Alright, I need to... No. I gotta get my weapons sorted out here. Okay. This needs to be 1. Oh, no, wait. This needs to be... Where's 1? 1. Pipe pistol. You're gonna be 2. Let's see. Security baton. You'll be my melee at... I don't plan on using you. You'll be 9. Okay. Pardon. Oh, look at him. Big, heavy pistol. All right. Okay, apparel. So I can put on these eyeglasses. It says it'll give me +1 perception. Damage resist. 5 electrical or energy, 10 radiation. 5 energy. This is better armor, actually. Fine. We'll put on a new one at least. Suit, huh? Does nothing. All right, aid. Bubblegum. Stuff all heals you. Slows time for 10 seconds. Oh, jet's different. Okay. Oh, God.
Oopsie. No, no, no. Fingers away. There we go. Sean and I need to tell you how great of a father you are. But we're going to anyway. Isn't that right? You are kind and loving. Funny. That's right. And patient. So patient. Patience of a saint, my mom used to say. Look, with Sean and us all being home together, it's been an amazing year. But even so, I know our best days are yet to come. There'll be changes, sure. Things we need to adjust to. You'll rejoin the civilian workforce, and I'll shake the dust off my lodge. But everything we do, no matter how hard love you.
Oh, man. Food. That sucks. That sucks really bad. This is like... Alright, just as... time out, but this is like... the darkest start to a Fallout game. Ever. I mean, seriously. Ever. This is terrible. This is just... nothing. Nothing. Doghouse? Okay. Okay. Unfilled kickball. Okay. And a shovel. This is like the darkest start to a Fallout game I have ever experienced. Or to a lot of games, honestly. This is pretty dark. The Fallout games are usually kind of fun. I'm just gonna finish looting up. I'll probably go see if I can mod my weapon some more. Oh, there's another pistol. Wonder if I can... Whoa. What's that? Chef hat. Med-X. Okay. Okay. Alright. We'll see. Whoa. Disarm? Okay, we've leveled up. You've reached level 2. Hold tab to open perk chart. Okay. So when you level up, you pick another perk to take, and they're based on your... Okay, hold down right click to move. Okay. And they're based on your stats. So you see how some of these are hollowed out? It's because I don't have a stat high enough to take it. Whereas, like, my intelligence is 8. Local leader. Alright. I think... we need... I'm honestly... thinking... of... let's see... what is it? 20, 30, 40, 50. Okay. I don't know. I don't know what to take. Armor. Rank 1 armor. Rank 1 melee. Heavy gunner. Oh, okay. Alright. Fortune finder. Scrounger. More ammunition. More battle caps. Automatic weapons. Pistols do more damage. Sneaking? That could be a good choice right now. Vans, let path through clo- I don't want that, I don't think. I don't want it to tell me where to go. I kind of want to explore to find it. You've mastered the art of the deal. Buying and selling is better. Lady killer? Okay. Attack dog. Animal friend. Alright, well, I saw in the video... Alright. In the E3 video, I know the dog's coming. I think he is, anyway. I think he's coming right away here in the... we're going to do some hacking at this Red Rocket gas station. Oh, hurry up. Yeah, I know how to do this. Kick. Alright. Does this still work? Try his reset. Nah, alright. That's not that. It's not that. It's not that. It's not that. It's got to be that or line, right?
Nice.
Okay. All right, what is this? Totally has strong needs, relax, keep telling him that, offering help, but so far no dice. Is self-medicating with pie. Okay. Tinfoil, good for 7 ampules of day tripper a week. Oh. Okay. Still trying to get her some buffalo. This guy's a drug dealer. Alright. yeah. Cracked bowl. Alright. This guy's a drug dealer. Or he was a drug dealer. And then the bomb went off and his computer. Oh, what the heck? Where is that? There it is. Son of a gun. Get out of my town! I don't have anything else to shoot. I really want to shoot something. Okay. There we go. That worked. I guess I'm going to take all the meat because I don't know what it might be good for. Could be good for anything. Could be good for nothing. Actually, I saw a loading screen that said that you can turn it... Okay. That we can cook it. Okay. No. No, 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 no. I missed. Oh, no, I got him. All right. Is there another one in there? The way radiation works in this one is it lowers your maximum hit points. So if you take 1 point of radiation, then you have 1 hit point less as your maximum. You can see it on my health bar right there. There's that little piece on the end that's like pink, lighter colored. That means I'm irradiated a little bit. What's in here? My milk bottle. See, I don't know what's going to be useful for now. Oh, dog food. Okay. Fire extinguisher. I don't know what's going to be useful, but for right now, fishing rod? Sure. Captain Cosmo! Alright. This is really heavy. I was going to come in here and roleplay a character and... What? It's raining. Okay, we gotta go outside here. I gotta see this. It's... There's weather in a Fallout game. Oh, wow. Alright. Let's make something. Let's roast... Bloatfly. Okay. That heals me and gives me rad resistance. Let's do nothing. It's a dirty wastelander. Mute fruit, Nuka-Cola, and whiskey. Oh, it's a drink. Alright. Maybe I should have put on that chef's hat. We found a chef's hat. Pompadour wig, yeah, that would totally look good on me. Luck plus one. Actually, you know what? It looked stupid. This one's in good shape, man. Let's find the keys and let's go. Well, alright. It doesn't have any tires, but I saw tires all over the place. Grenades, toothpaste. Thank God I haven't brushed my teeth in 200 years. What's that? What is that? Oh, it's just something floating down the river. Okay. So things will float down the river. Ooh, what's that? Okay, we're gonna go over here. Oh. Raider. 38 rounds, stim packs, another pipe pistol, and a drifter outfit. Oh, did I? Mongrel meat, toy car, tire iron. Somebody kicked these guys' butts. Or the raider killed the dog? I don't know. I was thinking, I guess, my first thought was the dog was with the raider, and somebody killed him and stabbed the dog with a thing. I find it unlikely they killed each other at the same time, but maybe they did. I don't know. Red Rocket! Oh, you just about got shot, dog. See,
hey,
I
boy, what are you doing?
Knew the dog was right here. All right.
You lose your owner, buddy.
Okay then, let's stick together.
Okay, face your dog and press E to begin issuing commands. Target a location, object, or enemy, and press E. Go there.
Head over there.
Go. Get. Good dog. Press stab to stop issuing. Okay.
Hey.
Can we talk to you?
How you doing, buddy?
Can you tell me... Do you know any tricks?
Hey, boy. You know any tricks?
Oh, you're a good puppy. Aww.
How you doing, buddy?
How you doing? Can you fetch me? Oh, I wanted to talk to you. Fetch.
Hey, boy. Think you can find some.
You find me... items.
See if there's any good stuff nearby, boy.
Oh, dog found something. Where are we going, dog? Take me there. Let's go. Alright, where are we going? Oh, a stem pack. Could you... What was that? Oh, man, look at all this stuff. Oh, God. Oh, some more. Oh, God! They come out of the ground. Stop biting my dog. Takes two shots with this pipe pistol. Whoa, God! Dog, help me! Shoot you in the face. Yeah, that's what should happen. Oh, there's another one up here. Oh, where'd it go? Where'd it go? I could see the dot on my radar, and now it's gone. It's still there. Alright. We gotta wait for him to get out of that. Yeah, we'll take the shots. Probably gonna miss. Every time. Oh, yeah, we did get him. Oof, dog. Is that it? Oh, God, no. Where is it? Get him, dog. Holy crap! I'm getting radiated. I need to get out of there. Radiation over there. Whatever. It's over there. Okay. Well, let's loot these guys. What are gooder mole rat teeth? Maybe I can make shovels out of them. Get it? Is there moles, dog? First aid. Nice. Gas station. Giddy up, buttercup. Back leg. Head. Oh, the robot horse thing. And the posters. They got one around here? Nope. Nuka cherry. Try it today. They've got... Oh, there's nothing in there. Aww. Okay. We got a weapons workbench. Shush. We got a workshop. Okay, so that's the one that builds the house or whatever. And we got a weapons workbench. Alright, so right now this is my main weapon. So let's modify it. Comfort grip, glow sights, no muzzle. Oh, I need to make a muzzle. No, suppressor. We need a lot more adhesive. So I need glue, I guess? Alright, but we can make a comfort grip. Improved recoil and hip fire accuracy. Okay, yep. Then we can kind of run and gun more. Alright, let's just do that. I'm not even using it. There we go. He's a dog who can open doors, too. And scare me to death when he does it. Plate. Boston Bugle. So is that something I can read? No. I guess I already read it, didn't I? 200 years ago. Cigarettes. I don't know. I'm just kind of taking everything. So turn the ham radio on. Nobody's on it. Waiting for somebody to talk to me. I mean, yeah. A fuse. Oh, fuse. Electrical fuse. Oh. Wow. All right. I haven't seen that in a long time. I really kind of did. Oh, there's the buff out that guy was looking for. Found it, buddy. Red Rocket Terminal. Alright, is there a safe? Something? New equipment installed. Calling out all the tools we need to make. Machine our own parts. Okay, yeah. Well, I saw that. Rosa Restoration. Rosa Witta in Sanctuary Hills is restoring an old classic Corvega with her son. Nice woman, pretty kid, seems like. Kind of a brat, but I guess that's the point of her doing this project. But anyway, she's been doing a hell of a job. I was amazed at how much her and the kid have been able to do on their own. The only reason she even came to me is because the engine is out of her death. I'm sure we can help her out. Safe storage. Take care of those barrels before you leave tonight. Inspectors are coming first thing in the morning. Just hide them with the others. We'll figure out a longer-term solution later. Hey, if nature's going to favor us with a cave right below the shop, who am I to argue? I don't know. Who are you? Oh, is this just stuff he's done? Yeah. Alright. Okay. I don't need to see your work logs, buddy. Really don't. Oh. This is dark and raining. Chemistry state. Alright. Can I make any... I can make some buff jet? Okay. I can make a stim pack. Syringer ammo. I don't... Let's make a stim pack. Sure. And let's buff jet. Slow time, +3 strength, +3 endurance, +65 max health, and +35 max AP. You know what? I was in military. I remember using... combat drugs. You may need those. Bullets. I still don't have anything I can mod. Alright. Can't mod this armor. Cooking station. Okay. Ice cooler. Nothing in there. Alright. Can I dump some of this junk here? Weapons. My apparel. I don't think I need that. Greaser jacket and jeans. Wait, that actually is better than what I'm wearing. Okay. Pompadour wig. No. Red dress, sweater vest. Put that in there. Put one of those in there. I'm keeping my wedding rings. Thank you very much. Aid stuff. Right now, we'll just hold on to all of it. I've already read that, so let's put that over there. I'm keeping that. Put that away for later. That That might be useful at any time. And that's for my son. We'll put that away, too. We'll get that later. This stuff, though, I don't know that I need to carry all this. Well, I did pick up a bunch of junk, didn't I? Oh, actually, the pre-war money. I want that back. Rat poison. Okay, and I think, whoa, and I think we've done all that. You know, power armor station, nice. All right, dog, come on, we're going. There's a cave around here, there's a house, that's probably this big glowing spot here. We'll pick up some more junk, why not? We're crafting stuff out of all sorts of stuff.
Heads
so.
Up. Over. Move here. Here.
Will you stop with that annoyingness? There. Hit tab. All right. Oh, it's a mole rat den. All right. Stay low, boy. Keep it quiet. Fungus. Makes you smarter, I guess. Glowing fungus. I think I got spotted. Wow. I don't see any more on my thing, so on my HUD, as it were. Whoa, there's some stuff down here. Okay. Well, let's see what brain fungus does and glowing fungus. This is food of a sort. And he had a spoon. Excuse me, dog. Alright, we're gonna loot this place. We'll go stick it up there in the garage. Not a plunger, sure. Why not? There's nothing in the cabinet. Alright, what else we got here? Glowing fungus. Squirrel bits. Ooh. So did that open something up? I don't know if you guys saw that, but there was the indication there in the air that there was gas there, and I was like, oh, well, maybe that'll blow that up and open it up. Well, it doesn't. Okay. At all. Okay. Alright, we're gonna run in here real quick, and we're gonna loot thrust busters. On behalf of the Boston Regional Office, I would like to congratulate you and your team on winning the 2076 Trash Busters Award for the greatest year-to-year waste reduction by... Oh, are you kidding me? That's because they were not reducing it. They were just sticking it all underground. I'm getting irradiated. A fusion core. All right, we got to get out of here. We're going to take some rat away soon. Or eat something that's going to... clean me up. Is that it? Oh wait, that's where we came in. What's over here? Left leg bones. Sure. Oh, there's... I can hear him. Pelvis bones. I don't know why I want the bones. I don't know, okay? Oh, fuck! Rabbit! Kill him, dog! Is that all of them? That guy was rabid. Let's eat that rabid mole rat meat. That'll be good. I don't know. I guess it's okay. If it's not, and I actually get sick because I make something out of it, and then it hurts me, that would be the greatest thing ever done. If it just somehow kept track... Oh, save. Nice. Oh, this way. Oh, dang it. I broke it. All right. Man, I just can't... There.
Sweet.
Frag mine. Gold what? Mentats. Oh, it's good. Oh, he's good. More Molotovs. A stealth boy. Yes, please. Yes, please. Dog, don't get in the nasty water. That's got to be not good for you. At all. It can't be good for you. Come on, dog. Get out of the water. I'm gonna get dead. I'm gonna start glowing. Alright, what does brain fungus do? Aid. Brain fungus. Heals you and gives you radiation. Glowing fungus. Heals you, gives you radiation. For some reason, I think I need to go cook these. Beer bottle. Alright, I think we've kind of looted this place. Let's... Did I get all this?